Mi masszalva.
Hogyan megyek ki belőle?
Must travel, take a trip, broaden your horizons, aspire, think big like the Incas and the Mayans, ride the great plains with the elephants and lions, go into the jungle, see snakes and tigers, don't abuse things, but improve them like science, life ain't long, so you gotta go and try things, embrace life, cause it's full of surprises, make your own minds up, don't listen to what I think, and if you ever feeling defeat, just think of all the people you'll meet. Imagine it all, the world's at your feet. There's so many interesting things to see. Join the other people's lives, experience cultures. Visit different cities and marvel at the sculptures, the architecture, buildings and monuments, the ingenuity shown and accomplishments. Learn how the pyramids were built in Giza, and all about the Leaning Tower of Pisa, or venture deep into the Amazon. Yet the world is your oyster, so do what you want. Ever wonder how they got man to stand on the moon? Or how they figured out Earth was round like a balloon? And how baboons somehow are related to man? And now are we product of God or the Big Bang? About the vision we share and great explorers, all the brave people who came before us, the go and conquer the wild frontiers, the courageousness, yeah, they went with no fear, like Captain Cook and Scott of the Antarctic and Christopher Columbus when he embarked and ventured into the unknown. And who invented the telephone? Was it O2R? BT as well? Nah, see, it was Alexander Graham Bell, just him by himself made it his mission, and John Yogi Baird invented television. So wherever you are, whatever religion, take time to study, do some revision. Regardless if you're Protestant, Muslim or Christian, or if you're even Buddhist, cause here's some wisdom.
Somebody tell you, you can't do something. Not even me. All right?
All right.
You got a dream? You got to protect it. People can't do something themselves. They want to tell you, you can't do it. You want something? Go get it. Period.